Leaders of Federation of All India Farmers Association representing tobacco growers and Karnataka State Beedi Cigarette Traders Association staged a protest demanding rollback of a rule mandating 85% pictorial warnings on tobacco products. They alleged that the policy was being implemented in an undemocratic manner. The protest march has been joined by hundreds of farmers and retailers from Karnataka.